You have to be comfortable with being uncomfortable. Are you hearing me? You have to get to a place where you become comfortable with being uncomfortable. So number one, I need you to be real with yourself. Where am I? Right? Where am I? Right? Just be real. Am I lazy? Right? Am I not motivated? Right? Am I a starter? Am I not a finisher? What am I? And you got to know your limits. You got to know who you are, because once you know your limits, you can test your limits. You got to be comfortable with hitting the wall. If I got any runners out there, any fighters out there, any athletes out there, anybody that's ever, it's like running. When you run it and you get in the zone, you don't have to exert the same amount of energy you do when you first start running. I don't know if you caught what I said, that we all live life, that we all live life. Some of us, we get more out of it, right? Some of us get more out of life. We all have the same opportunity. That's right. When you wake up in the morning, I don't care what side of town you live on, the library is open to everybody. If you're young and you're in school, your school might not have the best books. Your school might not have computers. But if the classroom is opening and teachers are coming, you got the same opportunity, but you got to take it. And then once we get past that place, we become comfortable with being uncomfortable. We no longer thrive to be in the comfort zone. We no longer place ourselves in positions that make us feel good. We no longer put ourselves in positions that make us comfortable, that gives us that warm, fuzzy feeling. Because listen here, boo, some of what you want, some of what you're trying to get ain't in the comfort zone. And so if what you want is not in the comfort zone, you got to come out of the comfort zone to get what you want. This is not what I dreamed about. This is not what I said I was gonna do. This is what I talked about. This is not what it looks like. I gotta squeeze.